How to fix photo mode missing on TikTok. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create, Login, and Delete. Let's get started. First, make sure that your TikTok is up to date, and you can do that by going to Play Store and typing TikTok at the search bar. So if yours is saying update where mine is saying open, go ahead and click on that update button and it will update your app. So the next thing you can do is go ahead and open your TikTok and then click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Click on the three bars at the top right corner and go to settings and privacy. Scroll down to report a problem. So scroll down at the end and you'll see submit a report. So click on that. And you can just type in that you are not able to receive photo mode on your TikTok at this time. And you can ask TikTok team to please help you receive this feature as soon as possible. And once you've typed it, you can include a screenshot of you not having the feature or a video as well by tapping on these icons. And once you've typed something, you'll be able to click on submit and the report will be sent to TikTok and your problem should be solved. So in the meantime, what you can do is click on the plus sign at the very bottom. Now you should be able to see this photo option right here. But if this is not available to you, you can go ahead and click on this upload sign. Go ahead and click on select multiple and then select multiple photos and select one video and then click on next. So once you've done that, click on this edit sign and you can just go ahead and remove the video by tapping on it and clicking on delete. And then the photo that you've selected will appear in the slideshow mode and then click on save at the top. So you can go ahead and edit your photos as you normally would in your video and click on next and upload it. So this is how to fix photo mode missing on TikTok. Thanks for watching till the end and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.